y'all, welcome back to my vlog. Today we are taking a trip to Canmore to get some spring water. As you can see outside, it's like 15 centimeters snow, -1 degrees. It wasn't like that 4 days ago, it was like 24 degrees. So you know, Calgary weather. But anyways, stay tuned, we're gonna get some agua.
What the hell? It was literally like 50 degrees a week ago. And we're here dusting snow off the rocket ship. So babe, we're just on a road trip jamming to some Bruno.
Real talks, this is what's going on. I gotta pee. The sweater is itching me. My bladder's full. My bladder's full, the sweater's itchy, and these bloodstones. I haven't broken in these bloodstones yet, and you know, when you sit in them for too long, it starts to cut off the circulation in my right foot.
What the hell are you on about?
Oh, he's just shaking his head because you know it's not that deep, guys, apparently. It's okay. It's alright. Well, anyways. So babe taught me how to use this camera, right? And then he put some big ugly gimbal on it, and it's just making things complicated for me, you know. Second time vlogging, and now I have this big heavy stick in my hand because he wants the videos to be nice and like sharp.
Nice and stabilized.
Nice and stabilized.
Is that too much to ask? Stabilized video.
He's doing sharp turns. He's, you know, driving like a NASCAR driver in Canmore, because apparently it's safe in the snow. You know, apparently, you know.
The roads don't even have snow on them.
And then he's giving me attitude. What is this back talk?
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go. Whoa! Look at that bunny.
Oh, it's so cute. Just whipping that second.
Dude, this guy doesn't even notice. Come on, dance.
Come on, baby, dance with me. Well, anyways, off to go get some agua. She is triple buckled in.
Yeah, if she comes loose, I don't know. I think